guys. Well, if you're looking for something to do in Cambodia and you fancy going diving, I have got the place for you. Now, you can go to an island called Koh Rong Salom. There's a dive company there with a dive, like you can see behind me, the dive center. It's Freedom Divers. Now, Freedom Divers has bungalows at $35 a night. They have a full 35 kits and they're all brand new. So everything's working perfectly. They've got tanks, root fins, everything you need to come diving. Now, diving here, if you're coming from Sihanoukville and you're coming over for the day to do a bit of diving, it's including your transport from Sihanoukville to Rokom Salom, Koh Rong Salom. I get that mixed up, I do apologise. It's $85 including the boat trip to here. Now they'll do open water course all the way through to your advanced and a few specialist courses. They have two diving instructors which talk about eight different languages: German, Russian, English, Italian, wow, loads of languages. So if you're not speaking English so well and you want to use your own language, not a problem. The two guys here speak very good, fluent in seven different languages. Now the Freedom Divers have got their own classroom, very nice little classroom. They've got the bungalows, like I said, the bungalows are $35 a night if you want to stay overnight. So if you want to come on a diving holiday, it'll be $35 a night for the bungalows, which are very nice. Double bed, nice shower, clean toilets, fresh running water. There's no electricity on the island until 6 o'clock, and they turn the generator on and it generates electricity until about 11, 12, 1 o'clock midnight, something like that. There is a very, very good restaurant here dealing with Khmer food and Western food. You can get all the beer you want, all the drinks you want. There's a fresh water pool which is fed with a natural waterfall, where after your dive in the evening, go and sit in the pool, have your cocktails, lovely. And they also have a brand new catamaran, very nice boat. It's quite big, it's a catamaran, quite powerful, and that will take you out to all the dive sites all around the islands of Cambodia. Now the dive centre is run by Daryl, which is a South African guy, and also John, which is an English guy that has lived in South Africa for a long time and now find themselves in Cambodia. Now this is a fantastic island, clear water, beautiful sun. What more do you want for a diving holiday? It's fantastic. So if you're looking for a diving holiday in Cambodia, you can contact Freedom Divers on this website below, or use their email address, which will come up after the video. So I'm going to leave it there. So it's a goodbye from me and goodbye from Koh Rong Salom Island. And well, come visit Cambodia, try some diving. Fantastic place. That's all from me then. Bye. See ya.